Hey, what are you doing?
Oh, just putting my data in the cloud.
Your what?
Get my data in the cloud. There's clouds outside, so figured it was a good day.
So do you really think that's how the whole cloud thing works?
Yeah, there's clouds, cumulonimbus, stratus. You put your data in it, it's pretty simple.
No, I get it, but that's a different kind of capacity. No. Okay, this is not a toy.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, you are actually going to throw this in the sky.
Look, I mean, no one knows what the cloud is. I mean, it's impossible to understand. I mean, I'm just doing my best here.
Are you kidding me? Everybody knows about the cloud.
Everybody?
Yeah, everybody.
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 Well, like who?
Like Nanna. Nanna, my grandma, knows.
Nanna knows about the cloud?
Oh, does she? She could school you on the cloud.
Could she?
Yeah.
That'd be nice. Ladies, thank you so much for the tea and for having me over. So you were saying, the Microsoft Azure Cloud, it's not some big white fluffy thing up in the sky?
No. Here's the scoop on Azure. Mm-hmm.
It's Microsoft's cloud platform.
It's a network of machines that host your application.
Okay. Tell me more.
Well, what I personally like is how reliable it is.
Okay, keep talking.
It's just so darn scalable. It's who great. Wouldn't want that?
What about the performance?
Well, it's the highest performance around, trust me.
Oh, I do. So this enterprise tested platform we're talking about, is it always available?
Absolutely, that's what I use when I Skype with my grandchildren.
Oh.
I couldn't do without it.
Yeah.
And I work on Office 365.
Sure.
And how do you think I play Xbox?
I get it. Now you guys are speaking my language.
Speaking of language, it supports all languages and operating systems.
Oh.
Like Windows.
Like Linux.
And PHP.
Wow. Okay, well, you guys really know your stuff. I think I get it. This was so educational, ladies. Thank you so much. Also, you guys are incredible at Bridge. Another slam for Edith. I think I'm going to have to try again next time.
Come back soon.
You guys are so smart.
Now, do you see how easy it all is?
Yeah, everything's synced up.
Okay.
That's simple.
Yeah, I told you. See, if you stick with me and the crew, you are good to go.
Sure. Now we just got to get everything through the firewall.
What?